your breakfast?
Yeah.
Let's do this thing. I'll see you later.
Okay. Drive safe.
Bye, Mom.
You got your lunch?
Mrs. Peterson?
Yes? Can I, help you?
My name is David. Mrs. Peterson, I knew your son, Caleb. And we trained together and served together and, well, we came to be good friends.
Oh, would you like to come inside?
Thank you, ma'am.
So, are you sure I can't get you anything?
Maybe just some water would be nice.
Mm-hmm. How did you get here?
I ran. Needed the exercise. From the bus station, I mean, in town.
You ran that whole way?
Yes, ma'am.
Here you go.
Thank you, ma'am.
When'd you get out?
Well, I was discharged on Wednesday and came straight here from Fort Kenilworth.
You came straight here first thing?
Yeah, I wanted to come by sooner, but I couldn't get leave.
Why?
Well, I was discharged because I was wounded. I was in a military hospital for a bit, so it wasn't really the kind of thing you could get leave from. But don't worry, it's just a bit of shrapnel in my back. I'm right as rain now.
No, I meant, why did you come here first?
Oh, well, like I said, me and your son, Caleb, we were pretty close. I was with him when he died.
Really?
Yes, ma'am. And one of the things he asked was for me to check on y'all. You and your whole family here. He wanted me to tell you that he loved you. He specifically wanted me to tell each one of you that he loved you and he was thinking of you guys up until the end. I said I'd do that, and so here I am.